It's okay to say you got a weak spot. You don't always have to be on top.